Hi, my name's Shan from Shan Therapy. And today I want to talk about feminine hygiene products. Now, I don't know what you use. You may use tampons or pads or something else. But I got to thinking a little while ago, several months ago actually, once again around about the landfill problem and putting things on near or inside my body that weren't absolutely wonderful for my body and what chemicals might be involved. And I started exploring the idea of menstrual cups. Now, the idea of a menstrual cup, let me show you mine. Okay, now it's only a small little, it looks like a cup. This is why I've actually chopped the end off mine. I'll go into that in a minute. Anyway, the reason I started looking at menstrual cups was because I didn't want to keep putting things in landfill. I didn't want to keep putting bleached products or even organic products into my body that didn't really need to be there. And I was concerned about the waste. So, and the other thing that I was concerned about was that on a heavy month, you have to change very frequently. And sometimes it's just not convenient. So looking into different options, I explored things and came up with the menstrual cup. And there are several out there. You just have to Google them. And you'll get lots of options, and lots of people make them. They are quite expensive for what they are. I mean, mine cost me, I think, $65. But considering that you get years and years and absolutely years out of them, I mean, I can't imagine that they would wear out. It's actually a really good investment. Now, let me tell you about the benefit. First of all, the main one for me is that I'm not having to change several times a day. I use this cup, I put it in the morning, and usually I take it out about 12, 14, 15 hours later. Now on a super, super heavy day, I might have to change it after about 8 to 10 hours. So what could be better than that? You start your day, you get off, you do all the things that you need to do, and you don't have to worry about it or about any leakage or about any other changing problems that you might have, convenience, locality, wherever you might be. And you get through the whole day. Fantastic. And the other thing is it's reusable. So all you have to do is take it out, wash it, use it again. Easy. It doesn't get any easier than that. Now, I have to say that when I first started using mine, it was a little bit awkward. I had to persevere. And even occasionally, some days it's still a bit awkward and I have to try again. So it doesn't always work first go. You know, if it's a little bit uncomfortable, then you have to pull it out and start again. But it's very, very easy to use. It comes with instructions. You just have to try, persevere, hang in there, and you'll be so glad you did. And you know, it even comes, mine comes in this beautiful little pouch. So you can have it in your bag, ready for when you need it. All set, all ready to go. And you're sorted. How good's that? Now mine actually does, I said earlier, I did cut the tail off mine. It had a much longer tail on it. But I'm quite short in my body and it was too long and uncomfortable. So I just cut it off. And I'm sure other people do the same thing. Anyway, just an idea, something for you to check out. You may find that it works for you and that it saves you loads of dollars, loads and loads of cash, helps the environment, and it makes everything much more convenient for you. What is there not to like about that? See you. Bye.